So guys, as you can see right now, the screen, IBM started their off-campus drive and hiring for associate system engineering role. And guys, required qualification for this opening, BTech, ME, MTech, MCA can apply for this opportunity. And guys, batches eligible for this opportunity, 2018 to 2022 batches can apply for this opportunity. And guys, branches eligible for this opportunity, except civil and mechanical. Almost all branches are eligible for this opportunity. CS and circuital branches can apply for this opportunity. Here many branches they have mentioned, guys. Okay, so before apply according to your branches, you can simply check out all this thing and apply for this opportunity. Okay, so 2018 to 2022 batches can apply for this opportunity. No percentage criteria for this opening, guys. Okay, so simply apply for this opportunity. They have not mentioned much about job description. Okay, hiring for associate system engineering role. Okay, so you can simply apply for this opportunity. Okay, now let's move to our next opportunity, which is from Terology, and Terology is hiring for software trainee engineering role. And guys, required qualification BTech MCA, fresher 2020-2021, pass out can apply for this opportunity. And job locations Bangalore, guys. Okay, and no percentage criteria for this opening, and all branches are eligible for this opportunity. Okay, they have not mentioned any specific branches, only qualification they have mentioned, and 21 and 22 batch can apply for this opportunity. And here are some skills they have mentioned: C++, Java, Python. Okay, so before applying, guys, you can do check out all this thing and simply apply for this opportunity. Okay, so how to apply for this opportunity? Here you can see apply now. Just click on it and fill some basic details and simply apply for this opportunity, same in IBM. Okay, so just click on apply now and same thing, and simply apply for this opportunity, guys, also. Okay, so guys, now let's move to our last opportunity, which is from Intel. Intel is hiring for software application development engineering, and required qualification, guys, bachelor degree can apply for this opportunity. No percentage criteria, all branches are eligible for this opportunity. And batches, guys, 2022 and 2023 batch only apply for this opportunity. Okay, so nothing much to share, guys, for this opening also. Okay, so how to apply for this opportunity and job location Bangalore they have mentioned. Okay, and role, though, guys, we have discussed software application development engineering, and no percentage criteria for this opening. Okay, bachelor degree can apply for this opportunity. Okay, so how to apply? Just click on apply and after that fill some basic details for IBM. Here you can see no need to fill this application form, just click on no thanks, continue to apply. And guys, for Terology, just if you click on apply now, you are redirected to this page. So fill some basic details like apply for this, here roles are mentioned and job location, attach your resume and name and some basic details, and click on send and apply for this opportunity. Okay, and for Intel, guys, if you click on apply now, redirect to this page, just check this one and proceed. And after that, are you ready to do more with your career? Okay, so yes, so fill some basic details and guys, simply apply for this opportunity also. Okay, so same for all, just scroll down and I agree, apply for job. And if you are new to this platform, don't have account, just click on it and after that simply scroll down and agree, and after that create your login ID and password and apply for IBM. Okay, and for Terology, here you can see, do you want to join Terology? Yes, and fill some details, guys, and simply apply for this opportunity. Okay, this is where you stand apart. Okay, so guys, here you can write your cover letter. Okay, and simply click on send and apply for this opportunity. Okay, and same for this opportunity, simply fill all this thing and apply for this opportunity, guys. Okay, if you face any problem, you can do comments and you can directly contact us on Instagram. So guys, both apply link and Instagram link given in video description, so check description for more information. Okay guys, and also before submitting the form, make sure that you are rechecking your form so that there will be no mistake. Okay guys.